that's all.
Of course, nothing's going on. I should get back to work. All of those crops will grow themselves, you know, but thank you for stopping.
Mom, I'm not dead. Or a child. What's going on? Please tell me.
There's nothing to tell, Flower.
Do I have a suitor?
What? I have no idea where you got that from. I never said that. Now, sweetheart, I really...
Mama, please, the you can tell me if I have a suitor. I'm not a little girl anymore. I'm Mother!
Mama, please tell me.
No, you do not have a suitor. But you have now reached an age where it is not impossible. I simply wanted you to be prepared for the day when some man asks for your hand.
I'm sorry, Mama, but I don't see how that was preparation.
Because if the occasion should arise, girl as precious as you certainly will, you're going to tell him, I'm sorry, but I am too good for any man. Let's practice. I'm sorry, but I am too...
Of course I You can't be serious.
Corey.
Right.
I'm sorry, but I am too good for any man. Good. Now, once more, on your own, and this time like you mean it.
I'm sorry, but I'm too good for any man.
Much better, darling.
Is that all?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Yes, it was. Thank you. Do you have any plans for the day?
Well, I was going to go down to the meadow with Athena and Artemis to pick some flowers.
Oh, how fun! I do so adore those girls. Very good influences, if you ask me.
Yes, Mama.
Well, don't let me keep you. Go, have fun.
I will. Thank you.
One last twirl before you go. You look beautiful. Just beautiful.
Of course.
Oh, go, go.
Thank you, Mother.
Be sure not to dirty your dress!
I want to marry her.
No, no.
Demeter yet?
Have you talked to Demeter? Yes, of course I've talked to Demeter.
And what did she say?
Well, you know how Demeter is.
So she said no.
No, she didn't.
Really?
Well, she laughed in my face, but it wasn't a no.
Are you serious about this, girl?
Of course.
Okay, then I guess I will support this.
You didn't have a choice, but thanks anyway.
So what's your plan?
Plan?
Mm-hmm. You just gonna stand over here and
scare her?
You know, walk over there and talk to her.
Oh, I can't. What could I possibly say to her?
Alright, let's brainstorm. Here,
hold the apple.
Alright, so, you know she likes flowers, right? You give her a flower and bam, instant conversational starter. Oh, what we have right here.
That's not a bad idea. Any more bright ideas?
Okay, so,
photo.
Hey, what's so funny?
Nothing.
Or,
what, it's nothing.
Nice.
sweetheart. You know that a woman's work is never finished.
I want to give these to you.
Oh, how sweet of you, darling. It's a beautiful. Thank you.
Welcome, mother.
And this? This is very beautiful as well.
Thank you. I think so, too. I believe I'm just going to go now. I'm sorry for interrupting your work.
Well, nonsense, flower. You're welcome at any time.
Yes, mother. Oh, Mama, before I forget.
Yes, darling. What is it, dear? Something the matter?
No, nothing's the matter. It's just, if I did happen to have a suitor earlier.
Sorry, I already told
you. I don't want to know.
What?
I've decided that I don't want to know.
Oh, well, I'm glad to hear that you've come to your senses.
So, this is your brilliant plan. Come back to the meadow until she comes back and you two meet. She has to come here again eventually. She said she loves this meadow. I know, it's just, you do remember you have an underworld to be running, right?
This is far more important.
Seriously, your whole kingdom could be in anarchy right now and you're sitting under a tree waiting for some girl.
I thought you supported this.
I did until it got out of hand.
She never told me how to find her again. I can't just show off on Mount Olympus.
Why not? You're allowed up there.
Technically, yes, but Demeter would never allow me to go and see her.
What if Corey asked permission to see you?
You know how Demeter is.
Okay, point taken. It just, you have no idea when she'll come around again.
Soon.
Soon? What do you mean, soon? A few minutes? A few days?
Just soon.
I know. You can feel it, because you have a connection.
We do.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to settle in for another long, pointless day in the meadow.
Corey, fancy seeing you here. You're looking beautiful as ever.
Say, Corey, would,
What you doing? If she arrives,
she's going to be here today, I swear it.
You've said that every other day we've done this.
But today's the day I can feel it. And I'm going to ask her to marry me and we'll never have to do this again.
Because every sane woman responds positively to proposals by someone they've met only, oh yeah, once.
You don't understand, Charos. She and I, we're two kindred spirits. We have a connection.
I don't understand. You don't understand.
Here she is.
You can't
I told you she would be here.
Charos, we have a
about this.
There, don't look anything, don't touch anything, don't eat anything. Charos, don't be inhumane.
Hades!
What were you thinking? I told you not to rush into this, and what did you do? You rushed into
this. You started yelling at me, and I couldn't concentrate, and I accidentally just opened up the ground.
Yes, as one does!
This isn't my fault, Charos!
So it's my fault! All I did was tell you not to propose to her!
You yelled at me! You know you can't yell at me!
Oh my god!
I'm sorry.
Stay out of this.
You just said he was going to propose to me.
Were you eavesdropping?
Not intentionally, it's just that you're yelling 10 feet away and I have fully functioning ears.
She has a point.
Thank you.
Are you serious? I thought you were gonna go back to work now.
And I will. After I know what the surprise is.
How do you know the surprise isn't that she's, you know, run away?
Because I just know she hasn't, okay?
Because of your connection, Hades, please don't be naive.
She said she was going to marry me. She wouldn't run away. You don't just say you're going to marry someone and then run away from them.
So, anyway, I actually came in here to tell you that Persephone is back again.
What does he want this time?
I don't know. I told him to wait while I found him because, you know, we're the king.
Right. Say, Charos, why don't you handle this one, huh? How's that sound?
That's not how this works. Hades, you're supposed to-
Hades!
Hold that thought. Yes, my love, I'm ready! See, I told you she wasn't right away.
Okay, turn it around and open.
Wow, I mean, you look, wow.
Thank you, I worked really hard on it.
You look beautiful. Doesn't she look beautiful, Charos?
Yes, absolutely great. Hades, can we-
What brought this on? You looked beautiful before. Not that you don't look beautiful now, because you do.
Oh, well, I thought I needed a new look as queen of the underworld. Plus, I didn't really like the original dress.
Well, it looks wonderful. You look wonderful, Courtney.
Hades,
I was thinking of changing my name, too.
Oh?
Yes, I don't know, something more regal. Queen Cory just sort of falls flat.
I think Queen Cory sounds very regal, but whatever you desire, my love. What would you like to be called?
I'm still trying to decide on that. I've narrowed it down to Persephone, Kainara, Anastasia, and Stephanie. And actually, I just decided I don't like Anastasia anymore.
Well, I'm glad to be of assistance.
Well, you two, narrow it down, Hades.
Oh,
just one minute. Kainara, queen of the underworld. Okay, how about Stephanie, queen of the underworld? I guess that means Stephanie is out, which leaves Persephone. Queen of the underworld.
No, Harris.
Why didn't you tell us before? You were so eager to.
supposed to be dreary. It's the underworld.
Well, just because all those poor souls have to suffer doesn't mean we do.
You're not suffering, are you?
No, I was just joking. I promise I'm not suffering. I just thought our home would be a little prettier. I'm very happy here, I swear. I love it, and I love you. I promise.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. I wouldn't say it if I didn't mean it. What are you working on?
Oh, nothing. You don't have to worry about it.
You can tell me. Come on, you can trust your queen.
Well, all right, but I'm warning you, it's unpleasant.
So, these are punishments?
Well, we can't just throw them all in Tartarus. There is a capacity limit. Just out of reach, water always receding, carry water to the more full tubs, straps to a wheel of fire.
So, what do you think?
Give me a second. What did you add on to?
The rock one.
Ah, got it. Roll boulder up never ending hill, right when top roll back down. Could you elaborate?
I don't know, maybe over him, crushing him. I don't know, it's just a thought I had.
You, my dear Persephone, are absolutely devious. Enjoy!
Oh, Charos, am I still there for eating?
You may do anything you like, my queen. and Charos? Yes, my king. Perhaps a little what? Anything for you, my king.
Suppose, but not exactly fit for a queen.
What do you mean, can't?
I cannot leave, for I have already eaten the fruit of the underworld, and I'm cursed to spend eternity here.
I refuse to give you my daughter's hand until you abduct her, brainwasher, and hold her hostage!
No, no, that's not all what happened. I swear to you, Demeter, she is here of her own free will. I've done nothing but respect her wishes. Charos knows, right, Charos?
Please, 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 leave me out of this.
Believe you, Mother. At least believe me.
How can I believe you, Cory? That would even recognize you.
It's still me, Mama, just with a new look under my name.
This? This is not you, Cory. You are a respectable young
man. And that hasn't changed. Mother, listen to me. I know that this may not be the life you dreamed for me or wanted for me, but that doesn't mean it's not a good life. I have a husband I love and who loves me in return. I have status here that I could never have had back in Olympus. I have choices. I have undivided attention. I have happiness. I have so much more now than I've ever had back home. Please understand.
I do. I understand that I have given you everything you could have ever wished for, and it still is not enough.
Well, that's not what I said.
If you wish to remain here and break my heart, then so be it.
Mom, I don't feel like that.
Come along, Rhys. Cory seems to have made up her mind to abandon everyone and everything she once held dear.
Wait.
Do you have more daggers to plunge into my heart?
Mother!
Harsh.
Mother, please listen to me.
You've made your choice.
Why must it be one or the other? I never wanted to offend you by following my own path. What you wanted for me was not what I wanted. But that doesn't mean I want to abandon you. What if... Okay, here's an idea.
What are you thinking?